So, Maddie, what is your New Year's resolution?
To go on a mission.
Alrighty, Truman, what's your New Year's resolution?
I'm trying to lose some weight this year. I've been putting on a couple this year, so I'm going to get back down to about 100.
All right, Whitney, what's your New Year's resolution?
To have a really cool Minecraft village.
So, Audra, what's your New Year's resolution?
To make more people smile every day.
Fallon, what's your New Year's resolution? Read more books.
To sleep more.
Sleep more. What?
Have more friends.
My New Year's resolution is to fly.
I'm gonna get skinny.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna get fat.
Sweet.
We're going on a surprise field trip today.
It's not a resolution. I'm gonna, like, I don't know, go to school more.
Alright, Aaron, what's your New Year's resolution?
Get a boyfriend.
So, Maddie, what's your New Year's resolution?
I'm not doing it. Leave me alone.
She's not doing a New Year's resolution. So, what's your New Year's resolution?
To actually make one this year.
So, Hunter, what's your New Year's resolution?
To smile every day.
All right, so what's your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution is not to sleep on my couch. Make it to my bed.
That is a good one. That's actually really relevant. Thank you.
What's the matter, Billy? Are you bored in class? Do you hate everyone around you? Then I've got the thing for you. Head down to Miss Neal's animal science class. Get to the counseling office and change your class today. This girl changed her class to animal science. This guy too. Even the teachers are switching over. Now isn't that better, Billy?
So, class and Billy, isn't your life so much better now that we're in animal science?
Yeah!
Hello, and welcome to another episode of Gabbin with Paynton and Maddie. We have our guest star, Mrs. Juliana Wing, here with us today.
Oh. Yes. Well, we actually have a present from you from Mr. Cox.
Thank you.
We have some of your high school dance pictures up there.
You attended quite a few.
Yeah, they and were really fun.
I'm noticing that not one of them is your husband.
I remember a dream that I've had a while ago. We had this ginormous bouncy castle. I remember falling into Michael Jackson's house with one of my friends, seeing Michael Jackson's shimmery glove in a display case, and I'm just like, oh my gosh, I'm in Michael Jackson's house! I remember thinking that he's in his Thriller costume, so me and my friend were running around his house. He just comes up and he's like, hey guys, what you doing in my house?
Him. Bring him to the studio.
Why aren't you in digital media?
I don't know.
Change your class.